go ahead and grab the ball and sort of dribble on out with it.